Singapore Central Bank will digitalize national currency, creating a tokenized form of the Singapore dollar. According to Coin Journal, the Monetary Authority of Singapore and the Central Bank partnered with R3 Consortium in the framework of Project Ubin to develop a blockchain-based interbank payment tool. The system is based on Ethereum blockchain, which has already been tested by the Central Bank of Canada.